Susan Elder Marasta to identify here to Turner, a young Turner of Oakland Ave. I want to say, I'm in Palo Alto and I came up here, I was trying to keep my commitment for today.
Amen.
My wife said, now you missing everything down here. My little grandbaby at the park, hear something, she there, just push the thing. But and I got to get my food cold tonight. But most of us said, you know what, I got some unextenuated circumstances, I can't be there. But I wanted to be here, and I didn't come here just to fool around. I came here to support the Oakland Ave. I came here to support Union Baptist. And this time of year, I hope I can get out of line by saying this, I ought to be a $5,000 donation this time of the year. That's the kind of money we ought to raise for this particular cause. It's once a year. Don't tell me that that's not true. Because you want to bring money and support for your educational endeavors. When Brother Young Turner, and I was saying I have a song, but I want him to be encouraged. Amen. Y'all come on, clap your hands for Brother Young Turner. I don't want to sit down. I had this situation, so that's it. That's not it. Because God left him here for a reason.
Amen.
And I want him to be encouraged for the future. Come on, clap your hands and be encouraged for the future. That's true, and I'm with Oakland Ave, and I was with him before he had his little stroke. But God blessed him. I want you to know God has blessed him.
Amen.
I told Brother Turner, I said, you could have been down there fishing where nobody knew who you were, and that could have happened to you. You would have really been in trouble. But he's right in his living room. So, honey, look here. Come here and take me over here because something ain't right. And she responded in time. God blessed him in time. He said, but he come on, clap your hands. Tell God thank you, Jesus.
Well, you know what I'm saying, and that's too young.